All right, ladies and gentlemen, here we go. We're going to do a Google Drive. We're going to make a Google Drive. I'm not doing a web portfolio yet, but we will. But we're doing a Google Drive. Let's keep going here and see what we have. If you see red text, that means you have to write this on paper and with pen or pencil. If you see green text, that means you do what it says. If you see any other color text, it means you learn from it and learn what it says. All right. So we're going to create a Google account with Gmail and Google Drive. You're going to make a place to keep your schoolwork and also a place to keep your best portfolio work so that you can find it when it comes time for senior project and they ask you, hey, what's some of the best work that you've done? You'll have a place to keep that. All right. So what you need to do is go to your Sonora High School Gmail. You all have one. You may not have used it, but the school has made you one. Your name is your Novell username without the context at sonorahigh.net. For example, if your name was Cody Lee, your Gmail would be clee@sonorahigh.net. Your password is your first initial, your last initial, your hyphen, and ID. For example, if your name was Cody Lee, your password would be CL-12345, assuming 12345 was your ID number. Okay, and next, when it asks you to create a new password, I want you to put down, if your name is Cody Lee, I want you to put Cody Lee, CL dash, your student ID, and then the last two digits of your graduation year. Okay? All right, now let me show you what that's going to look like. It's going to look a little something like this. So you're going to do a search for Gmail, or you're going to click up at the top of the screen and get to the Gmail, right? So you're going to go to click on Gmail or do a Google search for Gmail. Okay, so if your name was Chad Bates, you'd type in cbates@sonorahigh.net. And then for the password, you're going to type in cb dash and your student ID. And you're going to click sign in. Okay, and then it's going to show you all this. You're going to scroll down and you're going to type in the password, or whatever this thing is, LEMILABE. Okay, and you accept and continue. All right, so it's going to prompt you to change your password. Okay, so for this person, it's going to be CB dash student ID, and then the last two digits of his graduation year, and then you have to re-enter it. And hit change password. Okay, and now hopefully if everything goes well, you have a Gmail, you have your Gmail account up and running. Okay, click OK and you get some messages from Gmail. Alright, so that's the start, but what we really need you to do is go to your Google Drive. Okay, okay, so once you get to the Google Drive, you need to start making some folders. So what you do is you wait for it to pause, and we're going to hit create. Okay, so you hit create, and you make some folders. So what it's going to look like, let's go into this thing. Okay, so you're going to make a folder called Portfolio, and you're going to make a folder called Ninth Grade. Inside Ninth Grade, you're going to make a folder called Tech. Okay. For this class. Okay, and then inside that Tech class, you're going to have a folder called BBB. You're going to have a folder called Cyber Safety. This is all in the instructions. Okay, and these are all going to go inside this Tech folder. Okay, you're going to make, don't do like I'm doing, don't make them and move them inside there. Actually make them inside that folder. Okay, so you're going to have your folder for my class Tech, and inside there you're going to have all these folders that you need. Okay, now let's go back to my PowerPoint. Okay, let's keep looking here. Okay, now go to your Sonora High Google Drive, make a folder called ninth grade, make a the following folders, okay? So make these folders inside the tech folder. All right, I forgot to say that. Make a folder called ninth grade, inside that make a folder called tech, and then inside there make all these folders. Also make a folder called portfolio. As you do really good work this year from all your classes, you're gonna put your really excellent work in portfolio to show off. And I think that is it. And so the next thing we're going to do is we're going to make something and stick it inside your BBB folder. Okay, we're going to do a big blue book lesson. Ready? Go do some typing.